Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi and welcome to Islamic Stuff. Let's play an Islamic quiz today. Question 1. How many Makkan surahs are there in the Holy Quran? Option 1, 92. Option 2, 22. And option 3, 42. And the correct answer is 92. Question 2. How many Madinan surahs are there in the Holy Quran? Option 1, 32. Option 2, 17. And option 3, 22. And the correct answer is 22. Question 3. What direction was assigned for praying in the earlier days of Islam? Option 1, Kaaba. Option 2, Baitul Muqaddas. And option 3, the pyramids. And the correct answer is Baitul Muqaddas, that is located in Jerusalem. Who was the first child who embraced Islam? Option 1, Umar radiallahu anhu. Option 2, Bilal radiallahu anhu. And option 3, Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu. And the correct answer is Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu. Question 5. How many chapters are there in the Quran? That is surahs. Option 1, 112 chapters. Option 2, 114 chapters. And option 3, 104 chapters. And the correct answer is 114 chapters. Question number 6. In which month was the Quran revealed? Option 1, in the month of Ramadan. Option 2, Dhul-Hijjah. And option 3, Muharram. And the correct answer is Ramadan. Question number 7. In which year was the Quran revealed? And options are option number 1, 500 CE, that is Common Era. Option 2, 610 Common Era. And option 3, 600 Common Era. And the correct answer is 610 Common Era. Question number 8. How many verses are there in the Quran? Option number 1, 6,661. Option 2, 6,610. Option 3, 6,616. And the correct answer is 6,616. Question number 9. In which language was the Quran revealed? Option number 1, Arabic. Option number 2, Hebrew. And option number 3, Aramaic. And the correct answer is Arabic. Question number 10. Name the longest chapter, that is surah, of the Holy Quran. Option number 1, Surah An-Nisa. Option number 2, Surah Al-Imran. And option number 3, Surah Al-Baqarah. And the correct answer is option number 3, Surah Al-Baqarah. Question number 11. Which surah begins without Bismillah in the Quran? Option number 1, Al-Fatiha. Option number 2, Surah At-Tawbah. And option number 3, Surah Al-Asr. And the correct answer is option number 2, that is Surah At-Tawbah, which begins without Bismillah in the Holy Quran. And this is the only surah. Question number 12. Who was the first male who embraced Islam? So the options are option number 1, Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu, option number 2, Usman radiallahu anhu, and option number 3, Khalid bin Walid radiallahu anhu. So the correct answer is Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiallahu anhu. And question number 13, who was the first female who embraced Islam? Option number 1, Sumayya bin Khayyat radiallahu anha. Option number 2, Fatima radiallahu anha. And option number 3, Khadija radiallahu anha. And the correct answer is Khadija radiallahu anha. Question number 14, name the shortest surah of the Quran. Option number 1, Surah Al-Kawthar. Option number 2, Surah Al-Ikhlas. And option number 3, Surah Al-Fil. And the correct answer is Surah Al-Kawthar. Question number 15, how many idols were worshipped in the Kaaba before the advent of Islam? So it's the number of idols. So the options are option number 1, 360, option number 2, 312, and option number 3, 316. And the correct answer is option 360 idols. Question number 16. Who was the first muazzin or caller of Adhan? Option number 1, Umar Farooq radiallahu anhu. Option number 2, Bilal ibn Rabah radiallahu anhu. And option number 3, Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu. And the correct answer is Bilal ibn Rabah radiallahu anhu. Question number 17, what is the first month of Islamic calendar? Option number 1, Rabiul Awal. Option number 2, Safar. And option number 3, Muharram. And the correct answer is Muharram. Question number 18, what is the last month of Islamic calendar? Option number 1, Dhulhijjah. Option number 2, Safar. And option number 3, Muharram. So the correct answer is Dhulhijjah. Question number 19, who was condemned in chapter 111 in the Holy Quran? Option number 1, Abu Lahab. Option number 2, Abu Jahl. And option number 3, Abu Sufyan. The correct answer is option number 1, Abu Lahab. He was the uncle of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Question number 20, what was the original name of Medina? Option number 1, Yathrib. Option number 2, Sham. And option number 3, Abyssinia. And the correct answer is Yathrib. Yathrib was the older name of Medina. So thank you so much for being with us. And here are some common abbreviations that we have used in our video. We hope it will help you. And please like, comment, share. And don't forget to comment your score below in the comment section. And let us know about your Islamic knowledge. We would be glad if we would be able to enhance your knowledge. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.